Hi everybody. So we are here today in Ocean Point. We're getting ready to list this really gorgeous, newly renovated, 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath, single family home. These clients bought with us 3 years ago. They're obviously a military family getting ready to move on to their next police station. But over their time of ownership, they have really done so many tasteful, really beautiful updates. New flooring, they renovated the bathrooms, new light fixtures. I love that the laundry has its own separate room. And then even though this isn't a bedroom, this is a great bonus space. You can use it as a second living room, playroom, office. Courtney's here, crunching some numbers for our clients. They did a beautiful job with the kitchen, put new hardware on, backsplash, has an island, dining room. I love the light fixtures that they chose. Home has plantation shutters. It has a detached 2-car garage. It's only one street over from a really cute park. Part of the patio is covered so you can have some nice lawn furniture out here. All right, let's go check out the upstairs. Okay, so now we're gonna head upstairs. I love the master of this property. It's so big. Bath. And right now it is Saturday the 16th of January as I'm filming this. There are no other homes at all that are 3-bedroom in Ocean Point that are currently for sale. Needless to say, this home will go very, very fast. Our clients have stated that if we have clients who are interested in purchasing the home or putting in offers before they put the home live on the market, they would definitely be willing to entertain that. This is the master. So that's why we wanted to make this video tour. So all of our current clients who are getting ready to move here and buying sort of have a little bit of a leg up. Beautifully renovated. I love the tile they chose. And they were so smart, they tiled the whole shower and put it in this great cubby. Really, really beautiful job. Okay, that's it for this home. If you guys have questions or want to know more about price point or really anything to do with the property, absolutely let us know.